South Australia is a region rich with resources and the critical commodities of our future. In an age where data is essential for understanding our planet, the gateway to exploration in our state is the South Australian Resources Information Gateway, SARIG. As the new frontier of data technology, SARIG is a leading-edge portal of digital online maps and information, covering more than a century of mining exploration. It is playing a vital role in helping unearth a growing number of discoveries and highly successful ventures developed for industry, research and the public. It provides global access to South Australia's key geoscience, mining, petroleum and exploration project information and offers a streamlined portal to do business. SARIG is an intuitive tool that is free to use and download with no login or software required. In 2019 alone, there were around 2,000 users a month from over 110 countries who viewed 700 geospatial datasets, recorded almost 61,000 sessions, and made more than 200,000 API service requests. As a single entry point to 12 separate databases, users can find and download open data on where significant activity is occurring, or target interesting hotspots and access extensive information around project findings, drill sites, geology and prospective areas. With the ability to save and export map capabilities, allowing retrieval from multiple devices and sharing on social media channels, SARIG takes exploration to innovative new levels in Australia. To start exploring, visit map.sarig.sa.gov.au.